I don't know why YouTube is allowing the option to somehow steal a person's video or its audio. I just don't know why. The option is ticked by default whenever you upload a video, and there's no way to turn it off through any kind of settings menu on your channel. So it appears that this is stuck. It's ticked on by default. You won't be able to change that through your settings, your channel settings. And I really wish there was a way to do that, but then I'd sometimes be worried about YouTube now.